Thank you. Guys still have a lot.
If you steep the radish bed.
Sounds like snake.
Exactly.
So.
Don't tell me I have to wait 50 years.
I just started brewing it up. It should be ready after the summer. But my intuition is telling me to let it.
In that case, we'll come back next autumn.
Nah, too. How much can you make by then?
I've already prepped 3 large barrels. If I push, I could probably ready another set.
Great. Make them. I'll pay for all 7. And we'll split 5 barrels in the autumn.
What?
And we'll come for the other 2 in 4 years' time. Right, Isaac?
No. We'll only take 1 more. The last one is yours to sell as the town's.
Oh, thank you.
She had the idea to build a great belt. We'll make the tower out of stone. The wind whistling down from the mountains will.
Yeah, it's. Where are you going to quarry the stone?
The stone we get from the mountains near here is dense and smooth.
You know your rocks.
When I was deciding on where and.
Not only does she have the knowledge.
And he's got the good ideas. Since I don't get flashes of insight like he does, he's given.
Now we're trying to find the.
The metals and their ratios you.
That's right. We're testing all sorts.
I hope you can find a sound.
Boil oysters.
Okay.
Maybe it's from your sister this time.
You want to read it?
Me?
Please allow me. Now then.
Your cruelty knows no bounds. You bring to repent or else I'll be forced to intervene. This is your final warning.
Wow, this person sounds really mad.
Aizen, what did you go and do to make the fair maiden cry?
I don't know, but I could try a couple things on you.
Excuse me if I forget to be scared.
The letter mentions a fair maiden. Do you think it refers to your sister?
What?
Oh, you could be onto something. She must be lonely.
It sounded like she's pretty fond of you.
Are you suggesting that Aizen's sister wrote these letters? I mean, they're certainly a new.
My sister wouldn't write something like this.
Then maybe it's someone who's spending a lot of time around her. Like, oh, a man who's shoulder.
Damnation, Magilu! My sister doesn't have any guy clinging onto her! Do you know something I don't? Prove it! Bring him here right now!
Calm down, Aizen. No one's saying that.
But if you're really that worried, why don't you go see her? Have you not done that since you left?
I did go back once, a long time ago. But as soon as I showed up, a crowd started to gather. Overcome by malevolence, they turned into demons and attacked my sister then and there.
Do you think it's your fault that happened?
What do you think? I'd moved us to a safe place, low in malevolence and high up a rugged mountainside.
So much for coincidence.
I haven't gone back to see her since.
Changing topics. I know I said these Nordals were a little off, but I think I'm starting to see that as part of their appeal.
Huh?
My point is, no matter how odd it might be.
Huh.
That's three Nordals collected, and one to go.
Right.
Usually that turtle shows up right about now.
You mean, the turtle's is late because he's taking too much time getting in?
I knew you could follow along.
Should we wait for him a bit longer?
I don't write her those letters expecting to get a reply.
But you can't go home because of the Reaper's curse, right?
Soon after I left, my sister wrote me a letter. She said, I don't care if it's dangerous. I want to be with you. Maybe, but I'm not the old me. Haven't been since I met Eifried in a...
I understand. You found your place on that ship. Even if you lifted the curse, you wouldn't move back home.
Do you think your sister knows that?
I haven't told her directly, but I'm sure she's realized it. That's why she never sends me a reply.
You mean because she respects that you've...
That's probably how she sees it, yes. But understanding does not preclude loneliness. I think she doesn't reply as a way of showing that she disapproved.
And you keep on sending those letters by way of atonement.
I don't think it's anything so noble as that, but sure. You're probably not too far off the mark.
A brother writing letters knowing he'll never get a reply.
You two make it so damn complicated. At least the person you
can... I got one more. You know, I didn't intend to do this.
For the winner circles. Your detective skills.
It wouldn't have taken so much time and effort if you'd been willing to help us.
Catch.
Never mind. Do you
I do mind that.
Another one? I will keep this missive short as my patience with you has expired. Come to the prison island and face your judgment. I will not blame you if you run, but I will consider you a heartless coward of a
this sounds like a challenge to
whoever this is. They're just trying to get under your skin.
This is the third letter, not counting any that might not have reached us.
Yeah, I think so too. If we just keep it...
Exactly. I can't allow that.
I don't see any exorcists, at least.
They must have pulled a runner once they were finished here.
If our challenger knew that when selecting this location...
All right, so at least we'll be still be able to get the code red that's here. wonder if it's V.
There doesn't seem to be anybody here. Wait, what's up with that box?
The time has come for judgment and retribution!
What the...
Did a Nordahl just come out of that box? Who are you?
Very well. You ought to know the name of he who consigned you to the flames of hell.
Wait, you're that Norman, right? Phoenix or whatever? Ha! No wonder those letters were so full of empty threats and blustery nonsense.
Bien! This is bad, bad. The self-styled strongest Norman of all Norman is the mastermind behind all of this.
Self-styled? I am the man among men, the strongest Norman of all Norman. I am Phoenix.
Yeah, we've covered that already.
So you're the one who wrote all those letters. What's your bone with me?
I merely seek to right wrongs. I recently came into possession of a letter from a sister pouring her heart out to her brother. I traced the letter back to its sender, and one day paid her a surreptitious visit. There, I found a sweet, innocent girl. Surrounding her were presents from her brother, and mountains of letters she couldn't bring herself to send.
Letters she couldn't send?
Heartfelt letters for her older brother. When I read them, my manly tears fell over the same salty stains left by hers.
What the hell is wrong with you? Who reads someone else's letter and then decides to break into their room?
I acknowledge that I am partly in the wrong. But for all that is righteous, I cannot condone you. I do this for your sister, clasping her hands in well-worn gloves as she sends prayers for her brother's safety across the wide blue sea.
Enough of this nonsense. What is it that you want?
That is a question you should be asking of yourself.
What do you mean?
Just what is it that you're communicating with the superficial scrawlings and shoddy baubles you send her?
He's trying to atone.
Don't be absurd. Which is the real you? The considerate brother who worries for his sister? Or the man who consorts with low-life scum and pirates? Why can you not at least be honest with her, pirate? She is your sister. Why can you not tell her of the life you've chosen to lead? Do you think her too weak-willed to forgive your decision? Is that what your beloved sister is to you?
I don't have to take this from you.
Fine then. Show me your power.
You asked for it.
Then it's settled. If I win, you will go visit your sister immediately. But if I lose, I will obey your every command.
You're a funny one, Phoenix. I like you.
Laugh all you wish. For the last laugh will be... mine!
I think I'll have you crying it's... instead.
I'm dead!
One, two, three, go!
Oh, come on.
Thank you.
Oh,
immortal Phoenix. I will not.
You want me in?
Oh, can't a witch get a little downtime? Understood. Let's do our best.
Yeah, my time to shine.
Body hurt. Oh. on. Why did it take forever?
Thank you. You're a funny one, Phoenix. I like you.
Laugh all you wish, for the last laugh will be mine.
I think I'll have you crying instead.
Oh, wow, really? Screw this. Nobody that's overpowered like that. I'll just get the code red and leave. That's way too difficult, even for my taste.
Divine favor!
It was a close one, but I am the victor.
Morgana Woods. Was it not here?
I'll finish this quickly.
Like this. Okay, here we go. There's so many, just aren't showing up. We're gonna work.
Both the opening and the advent began here.
This is where the me before I was born died.
And it's where Lord Artorias sacrificed Velvet's brother.
The former leader of the Exorcists and Melchior searched high and low for the resting place of Enominat, the nameless Empyrean. No wonder they never found it. Who'd have thought he'd be sealed away out here in the middle of nowhere?
And these patterns. They're similar to those I've seen in foreign temples. built during the era of darkness.
That's some good camouflage. I doubt Artorias realized the true purpose of this shrine until he witnessed Enominat's power firsthand.
Maybe.
Hey, can we seal Enominat back in here?
No, we can't. I can't detect even a trace of the original seal's art.
Me neither. But I can tell you this is the Earth Pulse Point.
Oh well.
If a cat's already out of the bag, it won't go back in. Believe me, I've
Even if there was a way to seal him here again, I wouldn't do it. I want to settle things with the Enominat my way.
This seems like I can't find where these gold rands are. Like there's nothing disappeared. I guess after a certain point, you won't be able to fight them. Barred Marsh. Thank you. Bam. There it is.
It was a close one.
We got next. Probably this one.
Thank you. the beauty of my own.
Not even worth my.
Hey, where is this thing? I don't see it. Probably from the first or something that's not here. Bird monster, I came across it, but not showing up. Thank you. But there's no way to get to it. That sucks. There's no way to get to the island. Check this out. Yeah, not letting me go back there. I guess I'm gonna have to call it quits then. Not letting me do it. Guess I'm gonna have to look online to see if I can find anything. If not, then that's gonna be it then, because I guess I'm gonna find where they're left. But it seems like they're not gonna let me face the last one. You. But yeah, I guess I'm gonna have to try to find out and try to face him. But right now, man, I'm done.